This simple microscope was used by big shot botanist and librarian to the Linnean Society, Robert Brown. With it, he made new discoveries about the hidden world of plants. In 1827, Brown's innovative use of the microscope led to one of his biggest and worst named discoveries, Brownian motion. This was the idea that the random movement of microscopic particles, suspended in fluid, is caused by the bombardment of other moving particles.
My name's Lucy Smith, and I'm a botanical artist. When I look down the microscope at flowers and other plant structures, it's like looking into a whole new hidden world. So instead of just looking at a flower, you might want to think, what's going on inside there? How is that flower built? What are the structures? Look at the amazing colours in there. Look at the hairs on those leaves. So it gives you a whole sense of curiosity about plants that you may not have had before.
Brown was observing the pollen of pink fairies through his microscope when he noticed that the tiny granules, isolated in water, were constantly moving around. In order to explain this unpredictable movement, Brown wanted to know if it was unique to the pollen of pink fairies or if it could be seen in a bunch of other stuff too. Brown was known for being somewhat thorough with his scientific investigations, so experimented with just about anything he could look at through the microscope. He looked at plants and animal specimens that were over a century old, minerals, gums, and resins from trees, coal, dust, and even London soot. But even stranger than looking at scrapings from his own teeth, a meteorite from a lake near Lyon in France, or even snot from his own nose, was a fragment of the Sphinx from Egypt. All of these things showed Brownian motion.
In fact, my job would be impossible without the microscope. There are details and structures in there that are absolutely invisible to the naked eye, because through my illustrations and observations, I can share that hidden world with others.
Armed with this simple microscope, Brown formulated many more theories that have since greatly advanced our understanding of the hidden world of plants.